Lovely little game crash. Looking ridiculous. But at least we just saved. Well, that
anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you. Občané, pozor! Toto je nouzové varování. Pro vaši vlastní bezpečnost byl vyhlášen zákaz vycházení. Je zakázáno.
I was wondering. I want my coat. This is bullshit. He's very augmented. Wow. This is why we needed all the fucking codes, because they are fucking bricks. It's just a... It better not be just a fucking bathroom, are you fucking kidding me?
Gamble. Gamble?
Just sobbing quietly.
Let's check it.
Look, I'm never gonna climb that. I should go invisible, that's duh. Yeah, that runs out super quick. Nice. I don't want to be here.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
off on this kind of thing.
You bastard, my boy. Hey!
Save this.
Chci mluvit se svým právníkem.
On this kind of thing. You bully. Say this.
To můžete mě držet za pořád.
Tall, dark, and augmented.
Difficult to hide.
Welcome to the underground. I owe you an apology for hacking your info link.
Don't sweat it. I'm assuming you had a good reason.
Samizdat's usual channels are all bugged. I couldn't risk an audio communication being traced back here.
You're little K, right? You don't sound local.
I wrote some things that made me have to delocalize a long time ago. Been living story to story on a Schengen visa and a language implant ever since. Never expect a short story from a long-form journalist. You want to know why I brought you here? The police raided Samizdat last night, cleared us out. We were broadcasting until they pulled the plug. Radios, flyers, mail bursts, the makeshift media van. Getting the message out to our subscribers if they needed a refuge. As you can see, it went a little wider than we anticipated.
What happened to Kay?
Kay is me now, according to the Samizdat Manifesto. It's all very third-wave socialist with a dash of martyr complex.
Good to know. But I mean, what physically happened to him?
Right. His name is Yarek. Yarek Drobny. He's being held by the police along with Bones. No contact, no bail, no rights, plausible deniability.
You must have known the risks.
Well, he was open to the existence of risks. When you showed up, it should have been a wake-up call, but you were reasonable. The state isn't reasonable.
This isn't what I call laying low. Aren't you afraid the police will find you again, finish what they started?
They already got the cave. Bones, the backup servers, even the shitty coffee machine. Enough for them to call it a win and get back to indiscriminate brutality on the streets.
Where were you when this happened?
Right here, running our little home away from home. Our sources tipped us off about the martial law. Either V could write about it and throw our hands up. Boy, I sure hope this massive rights violation doesn't end up being too awful this time. Or we could enact a readiness plan and really do something.
Yeah, when we first met, I called you pamphleteers. I guess I should apologize.
Oh, no. We were pamphleteers. Now we're pamphleteers jury-rigging an underground railroad.
So are you running a resistance cell here or a campaign room?
Why not both? Now Sammy's dad has a captive voter base we could run for the Senate.
It's organized resistance then.
Peaceful resistance. We're working together to get people under the cordon and out of Prague. It's a happy accident of a police state. Well, I say happy when everyone's repressed, they can see past their prejudices.
Or they shift the blame. It's gonna take a long time for those prejudices to heal.
As long as certain people can profit from keeping the wounds fresh. But you knew that already.
I'm pretty sure you didn't call me to put up posters. What's the deal?
We've made a plan. We're getting people out of the city, starting first thing tomorrow. I want Yarek and Bones to go with them, but first we need to bust them out of jail. Tonight.
And you think I'm the kind of guy who breaks into police stations?
Are you telling me you're not?
Fine, I'll get them out. They're being held in the temporary police station downtown?
Yes. By the Monument Metro. Once you're clear, take them across the plaza to the Ineta cleaners. We've cached everything they need for a long road trip along the old NATO decommissioning zone.
That's your escape route? Puts getting them past the state police into perspective.
It works on paper. Gives them these new identity documents, a lot of new identities. We found a very good forger. We're keeping her from a bright future in a Pika's newsroom. Too many people. They'll have to borrow more trucks. Can we get back into the city truck? Depot tonight?
I recognize you.
We'll just wait it out in here.
You need a pick. You want. Stop wasting my time.
I have every...
Okay, I need to go supervise dinner serving things. And bow.